Hello, Devil's Advocate. It's Tuesday. I have a question for you. Who is ready to fail their final? That's what I like to see on Tuesday nights here as we get closer to final season. Anyway, welcome to Open Mic. We're a staple here if you've never noticed. No one ever has. So we're good. We're good. Don't worry about it. The very first up for the night, I'm going to introduce you as we go along here. My name is Shane. I'm the hostess with the mostest. I have someone who may be a ghostess that's going to play some songs in a little bit of time. Anyway, I have some very simple rules. I have 8 simple rules for dating my teenage daughter. Okay, some of you guys. But here, just make sure you guys give us some space up here and be respectful of everything. We're not going to play Drake, and we're definitely not going to play country music. So, anywho, Elijah's going to play first, and we'll go from there, and we'll see where the night takes us. Open mic, enjoy your beer, and fake IDs.
What's up, sir? Alright guys, how the fuck is anyone doing tonight? Alright, no one just doesn't hear me. This first song, it's original, it's called Runner. It goes like this. I walk into the studio in a microwave. Now it's time to go to war and play my part. Sitting at the big piano where you say go. I play with all my effort and see my quote. You are the runner, serving all the sucker. I need some food, I'm not in the mood. I need some to take me good and some singers. I need a lot of microphones with some good tones. I have a freaking food I want and it's a lot. But the recording is not done back from the run. Turning on the sunnaker, I need some food. I'm not in the thank you.
Thank you, guys. This next song is dedicated to all you guys.
Oh,
Thank you guys. But this next song, it's the original song. It's called Come and Go. Long story short, it's dropped a new album called Come and Go. It means about Elijah. The song called Come and Go. Last song, it's original, it's called Need to Know.
Please let me know if you sufficient. Who you write your songs about? Tell me who they are about. I just need to know, need to know.
So much, music by Elijah. Now, the more people come up next, I'm gonna give the mic over to Shane.